inaugural on a flight from Puerto Rico with veterans from World War II.